Hi guys, and welcome back to Simple Things Done Right. Today's Chit Chat Tuesday, and I thought I'd just play the top game that came up on the App Store called, well, it's the top free game at the moment in the charts on the App Store called Draw It or Draw In. I believe it's just called Draw In. I guess we'll find out when I click on it. I mean, I've not played this at all. Level 1, hold and release. That's a tutorial, so I mean, I'm not really sure how this goes. Let's have a look. So, this is quite a tricky game. So you've got to get it long enough. Is there no clues for how long you've got to get it though? Darn it! Oh, as long as you get it in. If it's too short, then I think you pass. So. Let me try that one more time. No one near far enough. So yeah, I know Chit Chat Days. Ooh. I know on Chit Chat Days I talk about a topic. Now I don't really have too much of a topic to talk about today, but what I thought I'd talk about is my birthday. It was my birthday yesterday. And I had a really nice day, and what I want to discuss is how presents change as you get older and what you appreciate. Like when I was a kid, obviously I wanted toys. When I got a bit older, teenagers, I wanted all technology. And funnily enough, I do want technology. I think I'm going to go on to a different level because I guess again, I can only retry because I fail one day. That'll do. So yeah, I wanted technology, a different kind of technology. I wanted a vacuum cleaner, more noticeably a Dyson animal stick thing, and I don't want notifications, no. I was so pleased with it. I can't even explain. We've got a dog and he makes the most hair ever. Like, maybe he's not the most hair ever for a dog, because I'm sure his dogs have a longer hair than him, but it's such a pain, and hoovering it was so difficult. We had a Hetty, you know, like the pink version of the hair before, and even though it was good, it was not a patch on his dog hair. It's absolutely crazy. I vacuum at least once a day, sometimes even twice, and the hair that comes up every single day is atrocious. It's see-through, obviously. I'll click next. What if that'll be long enough? No, too long. The chamber, you know, that the hair goes into is see-through, and you can see how much hair he's used each day, because obviously if we do it once or twice a day, we'll see how much has gone in. It's disgusting. Empty each time, and the amount of hair, and you think you're living in that amount of hair, and also that we were probably living in a lot more hair than that before, because we didn't have that vacuum. Our vacuum before was not as good as this, far from it. And yeah, it's an amazing piece of equipment. I just wanted to discuss, like, also that why did I put really dry? Not only discuss that Hoover, but also the fact of, this is my last year of my 20s now. I've just entered my last year of my 20s. It seems really strange to say. And my priorities have totally changed. And to be so excited about a vacuum cleaner is just wild to me. It's not even so much about wanting stuff that, I don't know how to put it, that are essentials or are needed, rather than things that you want. I genuinely wanted that. It wasn't because it was a necessity or an essential. That was what I wished for it. But that's what, I don't like to say the word want. I think it's a horrible word, but I can't really think of, that's what, see, if I say if I wished for, that sounds like I sat there at night with my hands clasped, praying that I got it. Please wish upon a star. But no. I also got some really other cool things, like hairdryer, toiletries, etc. But yeah, that was absolutely an amazing gift, and thank you. thank you, Harry, for getting it, mate. It's helped out a lot. I've got a lot of health issues, blah, blah, blah. I'm not going to discuss that here. But it's actually made my life a lot easier. And, yeah, last year in my 20s, guys. I'm going to make it a good one. I'm going to do as much as I can. Not because life changes after 30, not at all. One day I'll go to bed and I'll be 29, I'll wake up the next day, I'll be 30. It's just like one day's passed. It's not like an entire year and one day's just passed and, whoa, life's so different. But things do change over time and, I think it's just important to, celebrate certain milestones. And to me, I don't worry about getting older, etc. To me, it's going to happen, so what's the point of worrying about it? What's the point of, oh my god, I'm going to be turning 30. Oh my god, I'm going to be turning 40. There's no need to worry about it at all, guys, because it's going to happen anyway. You worrying about it's not going to change it. Why do I keep repeating this level? I do not know. I've got into a bad habit, so let's just do it one more time, pass it, and then go on. No. It's actually a really fun game, guys. As you can see, you can see how close you can get. It's actually really good. All you've got to do, you know what? This is going to be one of them really annoying games, because every time I click it, I think I'm going to hear tap. And it actually distorts a lot of what... Did I get that spot on? It's perfect. Not so perfect that one, though, eh? Yeah, that's my little chit chat. It was a little bit random today, I've got to admit with you. A bit mixed, but yeah, basically, just chatting, summarising birthdays, what you appreciate in life, age, and yeah, I'm pretty happy at the minute. I hope you are too. As always, if you like what you saw, give us a thumbs up, comment down below, anything really. Just chat to us, we love it. And tomorrow is Hardware Wednesdays, I believe. And I think Harry's gonna be reviewing. Let's see. Yeah, I think he's gonna be reviewing the Mage. I got this right, the Mage version 2 RTA. Yeah. Interesting things to be saying about that, to be honest. So yeah, that's about it. I probably said yeah about 20 times in this video, if not probably more like, oh that's a cute little chicken, probably more like rambling now. Okay, goodbye guys. As always, keep it simple.